They didn't even remove the stitches. In 1 week, they're supposed to remove it. The stitches was in my body for 2 months. So it's by God's grace, I survived that. I told her that my dad is dead, that if they can help me, that accompany me to my place after my dad's burial, I'll come back. She said that if I'm important to my people, that they should pay my hospital bill and take me home. So they didn't allow me to go to my daddy's burial.
The explanation is quite clear. Somebody brought her to the hospital,
and the person, more or less, is almost abandoning her on us.
Doctors have seen it as a normal thing to do. It is very widespread, it is pervasive, it has become cultural, and something has to be done about it because it is illegal.
Shouting at us that we should go and pay the money. Along the point, they see the dead, they see the corpse of the boy, of the child, that will not see him until we pay the money complete. They were harassed, not with gun, but it's also of harassment. And even the nurses there were like laughing at us. But they get money, they were carrying gun around, so nobody should move. And once you move, they will shoot, and they are serious.
The interesting thing about that judgment is that the court made that declaration that what they did was wrong. For me, that declaration is better than money, because that declaration goes to stand forever that this thing is wrong.